Hey everyone, welcome back to OC Outdoorsman. This is going to be a little different type of video. I'm actually at Lake Mission Viejo. This is my hometown. And a long time ago, I did a video on the boat, actually giving you a little tour of the lake, but it was more first person point of view on the ground, or actually on the water. I'll create a link in the description below so you can take a look at it. It was a while back. But today, I'm going to do a video from the sky. I brought my drone with me, so I thought, you know, this looks like it'd be a great day for some aerial footage.
You might be wondering why I'm not fishing this lake. Well, Lake Mission Viejo has been overrun with golden algae. It's been about 4 or 5 years now, and it killed off all the fish in this lake. It's quite sad, really, because this was the best trout fishing in Orange County. In fact, the largemouth bass here were huge, and the catfish grew to 60, 70 pounds. It was just an outstanding place to fish. But the golden algae just ruined this lake. Here's a shot of the boat rental area. You can see all of those rental boats lined up there on the dock. It used to be so busy around this time of year for trout season, but again, because of golden algae, there's just no business. Nobody fishes this lake anymore. Now, to the left of the boat rentals, you'll see two boat launch areas. One is where mostly kayaks launch from, but the other side is where we used to launch our boat. We had a 15-foot bass boat that we used to store here, but again, because of the golden algae problem, we took it out of here. There's no point in keeping it here since there's no more fishing really to be had. Now, as I pan across, you'll see a walkway that leads to another really great spot, which I'll show you in a minute. This part of the lake was called the Wall. The fishing here was so good after a stocking, I would come here right after work to cast out mini jigs because the trout would often head over here. They just would swim up and down parallel to this wall, and you could catch them on mini jigs and golden spoons. It was so much fun. As I increase in altitude, you can see there in the back, that's the deepest part of the lake. Water there could get as deep as 60, 65 feet, and that's where I caught my personal best rainbow trout. It weighed over 8 pounds. Here I move to the main fishing dock. It's adjacent to the wall, and you can get another perspective of this lake from a higher altitude. Here's a good 360 degree view of Lake Mission Viejo. There's the North Beach. And right by the beach, those buildings are the main concession areas and tackle shop. And as I continue panning around, you can see the many homes that surround this beautiful lake.
I switched locations. Right now I am really close to the tackle shop and a boat rental spot, and you can see here, this is where we have a lot of the concerts. There's a big old platform here they normally put out on the lake. And every summer we'd have concerts, but since COVID hit, that was canceled this year. So yeah, there's not much activity happening at the lake these days. But hopefully things will change in the upcoming year. We shall see. So I'm gonna launch my drone from this part of the lake to give you another perspective.